my setup. Two red maggots up the shank. Just trying to keep an eye on the road. Is that right over there? Just a long bit of corn. And take it in from the top, down through the corner. There you go. And then a bit in the method feeder. Just level it off. Turn it around on itself, just get a line. Just turn it tight. So it's pretty well compact. Leave it, hold out glue. Come on. Good road. Oh shit. It's a big fish. Snapped it. Oh. Whoa. Let's have a look at you. Fresh feet with a big bite, aren't they? They're big fins. That's a bit of fish. That's a bit of fish. Give me one. Come on. This is a good fish. This is a really good fish. Move, ducks. It's a good fish, really good fish. Put my cameras on. Get this net in there. Let's see what we've got. It's quite small, isn't it? Where is it? Yeah, it's just holding feet. It's up from another line, maybe that's it. Or it's up around somebody's line. Let's hope we can get it in. It's actually felt big. Somebody's dead baby. So find my line. Get this out of the water away from the wee ducks. There we go. See how it goes, not a tench. Felt much bigger, only lost it. Caught on that line. Oh, nice one. Looks like it's in better condition. And the last one. Yeah, hooked right on the lip. Let's see if he's hooked right on the lip. Oh. Mm-hmm. Let me look at him. Nice fish. These big fins. This is where they need a power from.